Yeah, Dad said, I met him on the way home and he called me and he said that you, that the price of eggs was going up because you had bought every egg in Pink Hill.
Oh, you know how he stretches things.
I've mentioned before my mom's bout with rheumatoid arthritis. Using her hands for very small things has been something that's very difficult for her. So it's amazing that I always remember eating her deviled eggs at covered dish suppers at church and every special occasion and holiday. Mom loves what she calls a tangy egg.
Now we're going to let it almost boil, but not boil. For about 25 to 30 minutes. Because if you let them boil the whole time, they crack, they're dark.
Yeah, the outside gets dark. Mm-hmm. Okay, so Dad the other night when we were talking about doing this, he said that his mother took a fork and rolled them the whole time. Why would you roll them?
So the yolk will be in the center when you get ready to peel it. The white will be one much larger on one side and thinner on the other side.
Okay. So you mentioned making these for picnics?
Family picnics.
When did we
church.
Ever go on a family picnic?
Well, you may not have, but I did.
Okay.
You know, you came along a lot later than the other children.
So you've brought several things, Miracle Whip and mayonnaise. And what are we going to use?
We're going to use Miracle Whip. That's what my mother used.
Okay.
I'm afraid that's a different kind of vinegar than what I was going to use.
Okay. Apple cider vinegar.
Let me go get mine.
Here, taste it. No, you don't need to go get yours. Just taste it.
It's fine.
Okay, thank you.
See, I'm putting in right much vinegar.
That it is a lot. Okay. No, I really have always liked your deviled eggs more than any ones I've ever tried because I like how tangy they are. Miracle Whip came along, I guess, in the 50s.
I'm not sure, but that's what my mother used most all the time.
You want me to put some mustard in there?
Yes, I like a little mustard.
Okay, you tell me when.
That's enough. Salt and pepper.
Can we use my salt?
This is the kind of salt I used.
Okay. Okay, you're right. You have a point.
You're making some your way now.
Well, I just made these too, because I made these for a dinner recently, and these are the style that Edna Lewis made. It's kind of nice.
It is, isn't it?
Mom, stop cleaning up. You did do a nice job cooking the white. Yeah, if the whites have cooked too long and boiled too hard, they can be very rubbery. But these are almost tender.
It's good also.
It is good, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for your help.
Thank you. Thank you for your expertise, Mom. I love you.